Hi everyone. Place the Buchner funnel on top of the flask such that the tapered portion is facing away from the side arm of the vacuum flask. Place the previously weighed filter paper such that it covers all the pores of the Buchner funnel. Wet with distilled water. Attach the other end of the clear tubing to the nozzle of the pump. Apply suction by pressing and then releasing the lever. Press down the wet filter paper to ensure that the pores are covered. This is done when using distilled water only. Transfer the contents onto the filter paper by decanting first without stirring. Apply suction. Transfer all the copper onto the filter paper and rinse with water. Add a few drops of barium chloride in a test tube. Test the filtrate for the presence of sulfates. A white precipitate indicates sulfates are present. Rinse the filter paper with distilled water until barium chloride remains clear when the filtrate is added. Using a tweezer, remove the filter paper with the copper and place on a tray for drying in the oven. To dismantle, remove the clear tubing from the nozzle pump only. Please follow the instructions for waste disposal.